For Democritus, all of life was to be enjoyed and understood. In fact, for him, understanding and enjoyment were pretty much the same thing. He said, a life without festivity is a long road without an inn. When I cut this apple, the knife must be passing through empty spaces between the atoms, Democritus argued. If there were no such empty spaces, no void, then the knife would encounter some impenetrable atom, and the apple wouldn't be cut.
Faraday craved one thing. He craved knowledge. He read every book that passed through his hands. He developed a passion for science. All of his free time and his meager wages were poured into his self-education. He was on the threshold of an incredible journey into the invisible world of energy.
Faraday had impressed one of his master's customers and was rewarded with a ticket that would change his life.